Stand up nice.
You need me to what?
Now stand up and put your hands down like this. Yeah, and look at me and smile. What? Do a smile like we do a picture of people. Like you're, come on, like you're Gwen Stefani or something. Stand up nice. Oh, Ava. Come on, yeah, smile. Wait, why are you making a face like that?
Stop.
Do like you're doing a wiggle dance. Ah, forget it. I gotta go. You sure you don't
want to
come?
The stage mom is gonna have to change her into this.
You might be able to sneak back here.
I hope so.
Okay.
Hey.
Everybody, listen up. Miss Janet's class, Ballet 1, which means Miss Kane's Ballet 10 combo. Tuesday at 6, Thursday at 4:15.
Ava.
Do we have Karen or Katie here?
Yes.
Okay. You guys are next.
Here we are waiting for rehearsal. Ava, turn around. Show your whole outfit, Ava. Ava, stand up and turn around. Let's see. Turn around. Let me see your tush. Turn around. Do a little shake. Do a little dance. And there's Isabella. Oh, well, look at these. Look at these girls. Look at these girls. Oh, my goodness. Look at these cutie patooties. Oh, look at these little cuties. Aww. All right, we're in rehearsal. They're looking cute. They have glittery cheeks. I don't know if you could see it on her. All right, wave. You can wave. Say hi. There's such little hand bones. Here, I'll turn it to the other side. Wait. Look. Yeah.
I'm missing.
Ava.
I'm missing. I want to
say hi.
Say hi.
I'm
missing.
Yeah, she came right in there. Ava. Wait, how about this? Yay! This is why we bought the screen that turns around. Oh, look how cute. What cutie patooties.
What we need is one mom.
Alexa,
to help me bring him here.
Okay, you need
that's
to move
all right.
Back.
I'll grab the towels.
I'm not ready for you just yet. Move back, please.
One more night. You'll be awesome. You can make it one more. No, we'll be okay. I'll be able to grab it, so don't worry about it.
So, do we grab the towel?
Well, yeah, it was kind of a, but I think I can do both. It's not a big deal.
When do they grab the towels? After?
For the moms? If a mom's gonna do it?
Yeah.
When this number's over and they're gone?
Oh, I see.
We gotta clear the stage in a blackout.
I see.
Yeah, buddy?
Austin scratched my nose.
I think I can do it. They're just gonna have to wait until I'm done. Before they start the music.
All right.
Yes.
Curtain down.
Exactly. It's the night of the show.
Curtain down.
Can you back up a couple steps?
The night of the show.
Perfect. Zach, we gotta get off stage here, buddy.
She was afraid to come out of the line. She was afraid that somebody would say. It was an itsy bitsy teeny weeny yellow polka dot bikini that she wore for the first time today. An itsy bitsy teeny weeny yellow polka dot bikini. So in the locker she bought it.
Janine, we got a little glitch here.
Okay.
In order to clean this stage off, we're going to have to stop the music.
She was afraid
today,
to start
on stage for me. Okay. So, as soon as
she was afraid to come out in the open, and so she sat bundled up on the shore.
Well, I'm going to be getting the chairs. Allegra's going to get the lockers. If you need help, I'll get out.
No, and I'll get the towel.
She's towels, I'm chairs. I'm going to help Allegra with the lockers. She's also gonna pull off the water.
So in the blanket,
now,
she wanted to say,
we're out of the way, go to your spot.
Now she's afraid to come out of the water. And I wonder what she's gonna do. Now she's afraid to come out of the water. And the poor little girl's turning blue.
Whose little girl is this on the end having more fun than anybody in the world?
Mine's back here by herself.
Oh, that's so cute.
That's my little rat.
On a pike. I talked to Harley about it, and that's why I'm out.
Forget it. Leave it. I've already had a workout. Allegra and she's going to help block the spot. Don't mess it. Don't mess it. Just go to a blackout. Go to a blackout. Allegra, you ready?
Oh, me too. There's our star. Yay! Yay! Look at Lana. She says, I'm so little compared to...
Ava, why are you dressed like that?
My mom did it.
Your mom did it? But why are you dressed like that?
Is it Halloween?
What are you doing?
I'm going to dance class.
Oh, you got a dance recital? She doesn't want to stand. She doesn't want to stand. It's okay.
Ava, stop.
Don't pull on her. Let me see your dance. How do you practice your dance? That's how you do the shake your hiney, right?
No.
Shake your hips?
Mm-hmm.
What happens when you drop the locker? What do you do?
Can you do the hula dance?
What's this? I can do a cool thing.
What's that?
A hoop.
A hula hoop?
Mm-hmm.
I think Lana likes your outfit.
You like it. And there's a big pool there.
Where?
At dance
class. Oh yeah? And what happens in the big pool?
There's no water in there.
Just pretend water?
No, it's real cool and we need water in it.
Oh, yeah?
Can you spin around?
Yes.
Let me see.
Roger, please take pictures of Ava.
I'm taking video. I don't know where the camera is.
Lots of pictures.
I can do that.
Let me
see your best pose.
That's her favorite part.
Stop.
That's her favorite part. Yay!
I don't know.
Yay!
I don't think so.
Let me see.
Yay! My little dancer. That's her sister.